to share this for the glory of God. Born into a world of lies, chosen by you, warned that we're not of it. So why then? Why do we covet? On steady repeat is the DC we shower ourselves as we made in sin, lathering on the mirages seeded by the enemy. Some, desperate to scour away the afflictions, while others graft rebellion into their soul with great welcome. How will he then say, well done? Seldom may we run from those youthful lusts and all of its webbing, as if the honor to be his is a seal too truthful for us to bear. The deep-seated infrastructure that in Christ's name iniquity will flee. So why then? Why forfeit the only truth? To be a shackled maid of honor bound in the wedding of world and sin? In lieu of eradicating the criminal offenses towards God? To be made whole? To be made anew? To be consecrated for his glory alone? Stripped of transgressions, surrendered in humility, created with great purpose, clothed in his armor, saturated in righteousness and peace, stand now, made of honor, embraced in the marriage of Christ and the church. Earnestly, if I may implore, are you in a place to work for the Lord?